Day's gone. Hope everyone's having an awesome day, a great day. This gameplay, let's get into it. Okay, what am I doing now? Get off, get off.
Hey, I'm just taking a look. I can fill your bike up. Probably need it. Shit, you really need a lot of fuel.
You were smart over here, I swear.
Later.
Okay, so it was Iron Mike. Let's see.
Sometimes, you know? Wait.
Hold on a second. I'll open.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
You're schizo.
Hey, no skin off my nose. I'm just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed, let's just say we should head out that way now.
Hello? Hello? Are you outside?
Yeah.
Over here I come.
The border with the rivers.
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do you drifters like to call it? Ride you on the road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, it's like always. I got you.
St. John out.
Oh, now it's a mission. Okay, so I'll do that afterwards.
finish burning out these nests.
Come on. Oh.
Okay. Another bounty.
Look at the crows.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Go right here. Oh, I got both of them, so. Okay. Stop it.
I got it used.
Whew. Can we put it out? All right. Now for the other one. Oh, it's up there. But I'll get up there. Ooh, that's the big one. I'm on fire. Whoa. We got it though. All right, let's go. Let's get it.
Sniper ambush, oh goddammit. No, 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 they can't. No, 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 can't hide in here, they see me.
Oh shit. Can I upgrade my bike? But I don't have nitrous or any of that.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time for what? All I know is I got a card game. Guys, a couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning, got it, Deacon out.
Am I in territory? The Ripper's territory? Oh, shit. Get off. Get off.
Okay, here we go. You better heal.
I don't got nothing. They would have me. Oh my god, shit. Are you the last one? Dang. Oh my god, man. Damn. Bike closer. Did I go to him yet?
We've been eating this. Killing you. Moron. This should be leaving.
Gotcha. Guys are always here. Finally. He ready to be the last one too. I died so many times. What in the holy fuck? Oh my god. What is this? Talk about it. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my heart, you guys. Get up.
Come on, die already, you son of a bitch.
Get down, motherfucker, damn. Shit.
Tough. Son of a bitch.
Oh, finally. Guys, that was a piece of work. But, you know, I didn't even notice those little chemical bombs, you know. My stupid self wasn't even looking. Like, this whole time, I could have done that. It was like, it took me hours. Hours. And I just figured it out. That's something.
Basil, fix him up. And then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Whew.
Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you?
I cannot believe I wasted almost an hour figuring that out. Wow.
Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road. Make sure they don't come back. Now!
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What's it? How? I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addy told me to come and get you.
Why? Wait, hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addy told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Dee. I and Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it from the Rippers.
No bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there! Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great! So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about
it? A drifter up in Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Okay. Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him.
Against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
Alrighty.
William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addy, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? Listen, what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Huh? Don't you take it!
No, you're not gonna do this.
Deacon, listen to me! The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Addy, we're losing him!
Wait! All right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. Alright, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there. Okay. Hold him.
Deke.
Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Ooh.
No, he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
Oh, no. now? Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking.
I'm trying.
All that blood is in her face.
Hey, you did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you?
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's going to save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John.
A lot of lives. It was worth it. All the stuff I've been through. I had to go through, I mean.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
Wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back.
Damn.
When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself. You are writing checks with other men's blood.
I hope you're good with that.
That's all it is when it comes to zombie apocalypse. They're arguing about survival. Arguing about the medikit, food. That's all it is. Survival. Fighting over survival. That's all. With other man's blood. Oh, you guys, I need to take a break. I need to woosah, I need to eat, I need to go poop, all that. Who would have known that I didn't even know those tanks was gonna blow him up? That it was that simple. It was like 2 minutes, not even 2 minutes, it was just 1 minute. That's all. I was literally sitting there for hours, how I was going to just kill this breaker zombie freaker dude. That's all it was, the little tank. That's all. Boom, 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 boom. Shut him a time. It was done. So guys, thank you for tuning into the video. Be sure to like, share, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, and until next time, peace.